business, 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 money, money, money. Everybody is talking about business. That's not business today. And the good thing about business is business has to be something that you really know that people are willing to pay for what you want to do. If you don't have these questions answered, I believe you're going to have struggles in your business. Before you start your business, you need to have these three things in mind. What product or service am I willing to render to my customers? This is the first question you need to answer. What are people willing to buy? What do people want me to provide for them? If you don't understand this, then there's no need for you to go into a business. You need to be customer-centric. You need to have a hungry customer that are willing to pay or buy what you're selling. Then the second thing you need to also consider is, who are these your targeted customers? Where are they? Where can you find them? What's their interest? You know, what do you have passion for? What do you have passion for? Is it what your customer care about? If what you have passion for is not what your customers care about, then don't go into a business. Because if you're just going into a business because you can do this and it's not what your customers want, I'm telling you, you are going to lose money and you're going to go out of business. Then the third thing is, how do you get paid? How do you collect your payment? Because that's the main thing when you are going into a business. So if you don't have a way to collect your payment, you don't have a way to collect your money, then there is no need going into a business. You need to really answer these three questions for yourself. How do I get my payment? How do I get my money to my account to the way I just want to collect it? You need to please remember to ask yourself, what can I do? What kind of service can I provide for my customers? And then what do my customers want? Every now and then people are asking me, how do I go into a business? How do I survive in this? How do I do this? How do I do that? But the truth there is, you need to really identify what your customers are looking for. What are people searching out for? What are people spending their money on? Because if you can be able to identify that, you are good to go. There's a guy that came to my office one of the days. He was asking me, can you help him drop ship a product from the US? I told him, yes, we can. And I was like, why do you want to do that? Do you have any customers waiting for such products? He told me, you just have some money around, he just want to buy from the US and bring them to Nigeria and then start looking for customers. I was like, wow, why not do it like this? Why not first create the market for yourself? Then you now look for how to get a product. For you to thrive in this world of business, you need to understand what people are buying. And for you to do that, you really need to study your market. But if you don't know any of those, you can use Google search to understand what your potential customers are really searching for. Let's dive into the Google search and see some of the ideas that you can actually start up with. And then person, you need to be customer centric. Like, you really need to be customer focused in whatsoever thing you are doing in this world of business. Thank you, and see you in our next video. Please remember to subscribe and click on the notification bell to always get notification each time we give you a new update on our recent videos, as we are making our time to be dishing out content on business, money, and related topics. See you in our next line of topic.